Hey guys, I got this Incipio hard shell protector case for my iPhone 6. This is the case I'm going to be using it for it currently, as I just got my iPhone today. So we're going to do just a little take apart, and I'll show you guys how this little case works. So we'll just pop it out just with this little popping out piece right here, pretty easily. And then the case is just pried in there, so you just pop the case out as well. And it's held in by this little plastic part. So it's a two-piece case, so all it does is you just pull this part right there, just like that, and then you can slide out the little protector piece. Don't really need that. And then all you'll do with your phone, so here's my iPhone 6, we'll just slide right in, and it's a perfect slide fitment into there. Push it all the way in, make sure it's nice and flush in there. And then we've got the little bottom piece, we'll just go right in, and that will just snap right in just like that. So beautiful case. I really like because it's nice and thin. It keeps the thinness of the phone, doesn't add any bulk, and it gives that full protection all the way around. It covers the lip of the phone as well. So if you do put your phone down, your lip is protected as well. So really nice thin case. That's the little cover for it again, if you want to see what it's called. Incipio case. There you go. Pretty nice, pretty easy, and I'll be using that on my iPhone. Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.